saying, since 2008, from the side of UNDP in this country, but for many, many years worldwide, we honestly and sincerely believe that capable communities is the base for regional and local development. And I hope that we can remember this, from which point of view we are saying the things that we are preaching for many years. During the next few minutes, I will not try to give an academic overview of the concept of decentralization, but rather to touch on some aspects of decentralization in Ukraine, as I understand it, and share some of the experiences we had in the CBA project that we believe that might be relevant to the decentralization issue in Ukraine today.